Good morning.
Great you're here. Where's my list? Okay. So, the first drill, we start with one push-up, and it's followed by 9 squat jumps. Next one, 2 push-ups, 8 squat jumps. 3 push-ups, 7 squat jumps. And a modification for the squat jump, you can do it fully low and low, or you come on your toes, yeah? Push your shoulders down, strong tummy. So if you don't want to jump, come and raise on your toes. And try not to arch your back, but nice and straight, yeah? So no pressure on your lower back. Okay. We start with 1 push-up, and then we go to 9 squat jumps or squat raises. Yeah? Come down. Push-up, you can do your knees as well. Or you can start with a regular one, and when the number goes up, you can change your knees. Okay, now. There we go. 1 push-up. Down and up. Jump up. 9 squat jumps. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, go down. 2 push-ups. 2 push-ups. There we go. 1, 2. Get up. 8 squat jumps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, 3 push-ups. And a half. 1, 2, and 3. Okay.
You sure?
7 push-ups. 1, 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. No?
Go down here.
Yeah, so now we go to 4 push-ups. Okay. There we go. 4 push-ups. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay. 6 squat jumps. Well, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, halfway. 5 push-ups. 5 push-ups, followed by 5 squat jumps. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 5. Okay. 5 jumps. Or raise. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6 push-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6. Great job. 4 jumps. There we go. One, two, three, four. Okay. 7 push-ups. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Woo! All right, 3 jumps. 1, 2, 3. Okay, 8 push-ups. Keep going. Push your heels back. 1 line. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Good job.
Two jumps. Okay. One and two. Okay. 9 push-ups. Last one. 4 push-ups. I'll do these ones on my knees. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Okay, last one. Smooth. Okay, one super high school jump. There we go. Hello. One. Okay. So reverse it. Good job. I think we can open the door. Oh, terrible. Way too warm. Okay. Place it in water. And I'll stay in the next one. Next drill. It's called 30, 60, 90. And it's a combination of 2 exercises, 1 cardio and 1 strength. The first one, the cardio exercise, is going up from 30 to 60 to 90 seconds. The strength exercise is 30 seconds, all 3 rounds. So that will keep us busy for a while. The first one, for example, is the quick feet. So we start with 30 seconds quick feet, and then we do 30 seconds of commandos. Then we do 60 seconds of quick feet, 30 seconds commandos, then 90 seconds of quick feet, help, 30 seconds commandos, yeah? So cardio goes up, and the strength stays the same. Okay. So we start with quick feet, 30 seconds, and immediately we go down to the mat, and we start with our commandos. So have your mat ready to use. Okay, quick feet, 30 seconds. Wider stance and there we go. So be on top of your feet, strong tummy, then shake, then shake, then shake. Your quads. Woo-hoo. I cannot imagine doing this 90 seconds, by the way. We'll see later. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go down. High plank open. Come on, those. And start. Try to keep your legs straight. You can also do this on your knees, huh? So lower your knees. Your upper legs should be diagonal. So close to the ground. 30 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Stop. Great. We go on. 60 seconds. Okay. Prepare. 60 seconds of quick feet. There we go. And go.
A little bit of negative.
Yeah. It's too much. It's a full force. I'm not sure we'll last this one. Okay, strong tummy. We're halfway. Keep going. Check. There we go. 20 seconds to go. When we're done, we move on to the commandos. Very good. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Go down. 30 seconds commandos. And start. Now 30. Strength is always 30. Okay. Only cardio goes up. Feel strong, feel like a Valentine, happy, in love, I hope. All right, well done. We go to the next one, which is 90 seconds of the quick feet. 90 seconds, so you have to pace it, otherwise it's undoable. Be ready. Okay, here we go. 90 seconds. Happy thoughts. Keep your shoulders down. Strong tummy. Tuck, 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 tuck. Like your hot balls. Burn your feet. You don't want that. Okay, 1 minute to go. Last one. Keep up all those calories flying off. Your butts, your legs. Keep going. 3 seconds to go. Come on. Keep going. Character building here.
15.
15 to go. Well done. Check, 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 check. And 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, oh, and one. Go down. Come on, those. There we go. And start. Jumping jacks and bear crawl. Okay, fun. Let me show you the bear crawl. Bear crawl is your 4 points, knees and hands. Put your toes in the ground, lift your knees, and you walk, and you walk back. Yeah, so not with a high butt, but your knees are just above the ground. Strong core. Yes, that's the strength exercise, and the jumping jacks are always the cardio. Is the jumping jack puts too much pressure on your pelvic floor? You can also do it in a straight line. Yeah? Otherwise, when you do this, you can also alternate to a split jump. Okay, be ready. 30 second jumping jacks, 30 seconds of bear crawl. Yeah? There we go. Here's one. Jump kicks. Oh, no! Ah, and then on Valentine's Day.
Sorry.
Okay. Keep your knees pointing forward. Don't let them drop inside. And strong legs. Come down, and the knees, lift your knees, and there we go. If the walking is too hard, you can also hold the bear crawl. Not per se easier, by the way, but very good exercise as well. So if you have, for example, troubles with your wrist, hold it. 3, 2, 1, Stop. Zo, dan moet ik wel even anders. Oké. 60 seconds of jumping jacks. Are we ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and go. Happy thoughts here. Make it strong. Halfway. At least 1 minute. Then we go to the bear pull again. 90 seconds to go. Is it too hard? You can also step sideways and raise your arm. Yeah? And tack, thumb, step, 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 step. Okay. Well done. Go down. Bear crawl. And there we go. Straight back, knees just above the ground. Okay. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and up. Okay. There we go. Next one. 90 seconds. Of the jumping jacks. So what I said, if it's getting too hard, step, eh? Step with raising your arm. But you can always do more than you think, eh?
Absolutely.
Exactly. So also character building here. We can do it. Be ready. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 90 seconds of jumping jacks. I think you have to do this for 8 hours when you go in the army, so 90 seconds is nothing. It's all relative. There you go. 1 minute to go. Spit, jump. Keep going. Keep going. Smile on your face. That helps. 30 seconds to go. So this is cardio, isn't it? It is. Outside, we'll do it in the training. And then the second one is the fire hydrants. And that's quite nice. You're on your knees and hands and you push your neck sideways, yeah? So I think you will all enjoy it because it has a bit of a lower heart rate demand. Okie doke.
Wat doen we 30 en 60 seconden?
So 30 seconds skaters, 30 seconds fire hydrants. The skaters go up. Okay. Be ready? 5, 4,
skaters. Skaters.
Ja. Precies.
Ik heb net gedaan.
Why? Why? Yes, the ice.
Ja. Oké, hier gaan we dan terug.
Ja. So you can step here, or you can add a little jump. Try to focus on your core. Strong. It's the balance we're working on as well. Okay, hands and knees. And out. And out. Try to get parallel to the ground. Bootylicious. Bam. So very nice combination with skaters. Two times booty. Okay. And okay. Get up. 60 seconds of skaters. 30 seconds of thigh hydrants. Yep. You ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And go. So focus on a point somewhere, like you're doing this beautiful skating trip on the kettles of Holland. Black eyes. Okay. And go. It's nice and sunny, crispy cold. We're on the ice.
Dit is een beetje tijd, toch? Waar afstandsschaatsen.
I like it when it's not on the ice. And go. Keep going. And go. You probably can feel the core. It's quite a tough job to do here. And boom. Protect your lower back. So really engage your tummy here. Okay, hands and knees. Push your neck sideways. There we go. Okay, tuck in your belly button.
2, 10, 8, 7.
And up. And up. No rushing. Easy pace. Okay. Push and push it. And push it. Okay. And last round. Okay, 90 seconds of skaters. Are you ready? Deep breath. Inhale. Exhale. I'm talking to myself here. And there we go. So far ahead, you see the blue line stand. Yeah? The hot chocolate milk. You can almost smell it. Okay. We'll have to do some skating before we're there. Nice stability here. Go and go and go. Nice, 40 seconds to go. I can imagine it's getting harder. So you can step it then. Make it less dynamic. You can not touch your foot on the ground, and work more on the stability. 15 to go. Seconds, that is. And bow. And tuck. And bow. And tuck. And bow. And tuck. And 4, 3, 2, and 1. And get down. Okay. And the knees. And start. And tuck in your belly button. Straight back. Okay. Great job here. And done. That's all I want to go. That is pretty cool. Okay. Last one. We end with a song, so that's always good. Last one, shuffle, shuffle, tap the floor, shuffle, shuffle, tap the floor. And then the second one is a walkout. So it's one more time on your hands. So I hope your arms will hold you there. So we do a shuffle, 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 tap, shuffle, 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 tap, yeah? That's the 30, 60, 90 seconds. And the second one is you come down, try to keep your legs straight, down to the mat, walk, and walk back. Yeah? Okay. I'm just thinking, if it's too hard on your wrist for the walkout, I suggest you do a donkey kick instead. I'll show you. You're here, here. Yeah? So you kick up and tuck in your belly button. So if you feel like your wrists are under too much pressure, choose this one, no risk. Okay? So 30 seconds of shuffle, 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 and then 30 seconds of walkout or donkey kicks. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and go. We're lucky, we don't have too much space here. So, okay, make it dynamic. Like we're American football. Tick, 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 bum. 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 Okay. Stand up. And come down. Keep your legs as straight as possible. Come down your plank. And walk back. Roll your shoulders. Roll your shoulders back. In the back. And focus on your legs here. It's nice for your hamstrings. Plank. And up. Go down. My timer. Great job. Okay. 60-30. There we go. 60-30. The shuffle. 60 seconds. Okay, and go. Tick, 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 tick. Like you're defending, I'm a football game that I've never played, but anyway, I can imagine. It's an American football defense. Tick. Bum. Tick. Bum. 10 seconds to go. Last one. Well done. Leg walkouts. There we go. Roll forward. Out to a plank. and back. Pull your shoulders and forward. And stand. And down. And up. Okay. Last one. 90 seconds of the shuffle. And the next, last one is a song for abs, so you can give all your cardio here. Make it crazy. Yes, a quick steps, touchdown. Quick steps, touchdown. Okay. 4, 3, 2, and one. Make it strong, make it happy, and make it powerful. Big guy is running up to you. You have to defend your team.
50 seconds.
50 seconds, thank you. Okay. Quite a way to go here. Do your legs.
Oh boy.
Let them get heavy. Tack it, tack it, tack. Take it, take it, take it. 30 seconds. Oh, those legs. Go. There you go. 15 seconds to go. We can do it. Bam. Bam. Take. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. Leg workouts. There we go. And go forward. Leg. And back. And there we go. Leg, move back, leg as straight as possible. Four. Three. Finish with. And we're down here. Super. Close the eyes. Oh. Okay. Take some water if you have that around you. I hope so. I will. Okay. So today is Valentine's Day. So we end with a super cute song. It's not actually. I Love the Way You Lie from Rihanna and Eminem. I think for some of you that rings a bell already. So when Eminem sings, we will do 3-point sit-ups. That means one sit-up to your left knee, middle, and right knee. Yeah. So rotate, middle, rotate. When Eminem sings. When Rihanna sings, we do the Russian twist. Remember, feet up and sideways, sideways. You can rest your feet on the mat if you want. Now just 1 sec. And for the sit-ups, let me just... Yeah, so you don't have to come down completely. And one thing, if it's too hard, you can also grab a pillow. I'll give you 10 seconds to do it. So you grab a pillow and you put it in your lower back, so you have some support here. Yeah, so 10 seconds to grab a pillow if you want a pillow on your lower back. Okay, will you recount? And I can put on my song. 10.
Nee. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3, 2, 1.
And there we go. Russian twist. Eminem is sit-ups. So now we do Russian twist.
That's alright, because I like the way it hurts.
Yeah.
Just gonna stand there and hear me pray. That's alright, because
because I love the way you do. Knees together. I love the way. It's a nice song. I can't tell you what it is. I can only tell you what it feels like. And right now, it's a snail. I can't breathe.
Absolutely horrible, the last one. I don't know which one you prefer. Is it her or him? They're both terrible.
They're both horrible.
I agree with
feel
you.
Feel those abs, strong. Hey? Eh? Okay, yes. Let's go for a nice food run. Okay. Let's go down on the mat. And knees. Yeah, so we bring your back up, pull your chin towards your chest, make it as round as you can. Good. Inhale. Come back up. And back down. Keep your shoulders low. And come back to a neutral stance. Okay. Step your toes back so you come in plank. Plank. And one leg. Once to the front, and you put your knee on the ground, your back foot is flat, push your hips towards the mat, try to keep your body straight, and come down, and your elbows. Yeah, try to keep your butt down. And the last two, you can grab forward, and come completely flat. And now you should feel your glutes stretching just above your hamstrings. Nice. You can rest your forehead on the ground. Inhale. Swing, swing, swing. swing. Okay, slowly come up. Wave. All right. Good job, guys.